My vanilla lattes, and welcome back to our ASMR channel. I'm feeling better and happy to be spending some time with you. If this is your first time stopping by, my name is Lori Latte. It's so very nice to meet you. Please make yourself at home and be sure to hit that subscribe button. I hope everybody's happy and healthy. Today's Monday Fun Day, you guys, and I have a spectacular video lined up for you. And I'm dressed for the occasion, y'all. I'm debuting my brand new long-haired wig. I look like one of those princesses from the Disney animated features. I'm just saying. This is a beautiful wig, you guys. It's so much hair. It's so long. I love it. It was $7. I put in some clips because the bangs go into my face and we don't want that. I did a really spooky, pretty makeup look for today's Halloween Triggers video, okay? I'm doing assorted Halloween triggers for y'all. I really am. Look at the beautiful nails, which were a gift from my little sister Maddie. Look at how cute they are, you guys. Okay. Oh my goodness, I feel great. I'm wearing my skull necklaces that I got at the Dollar Tree. And there's a black one. And there's an orange one. Do you see that? Just really cute. I'm also wearing my glittery orange jack-o'-lantern earrings that were given to me last year by Maddie. Do you see that? They're really pretty. I covered the mic with a brand new black foam cover, but on top of it, I have this material. It's a fabric that I got at the thrift store, but it's covered with gold cobwebs. So I'm going to be doing a little bit of mic trigger action. I'm just real fired up for today, you guys. I'm fired up. I put a little bit of it in the backdrop just to add that little pop of Halloweenness. But I need a drink of coffee before we get started, you guys, okay? And very recently I bought a glass skull cup. I showed it to you in a haul video. And this is going to be the star of the show today, because I put my iced coffee in it. Look at that. I don't even like skulls. I'm not even kidding. I don't even like skulls. But I'm fascinated by this. It's clear, it's orange, and it's made out of glass. And it's a skull, and it has this really cool black tin lid. And it looks like a little skull mason jar. just going to wipe the glass a little bit. Everybody's having a fantastic Monday. We finally got the cold front in here in South Texas. Yesterday it was 100 degrees. Right now it's 53 degrees outside. It's sprinkling. There's a very cold breeze. And I'm so happy, you guys. I've been waiting for this day. That tastes delicious. You guys, look, this was $3.50 at Walmart, the best purchase I ever made. All right. Now I do have my Matt Cafe. This is my hot large vanilla latte. I'm wearing my deep purple lipstick, and I'm gonna have to reapply a little bit because it comes off really easily. I need to see where I put it. It's right here. I'm prepared, you guys. I'm prepared. This almost looks black, but it's a deep purple color, and I love it. I did a wonderful eyeshadow. I did a pop of black right here. This is ColourPop. Okay. This is so good. I wish you could see my earrings, but they're behind the long hair. Okay. Let me just get a little bit of the CoverGirl lipstick on there. Okay. Now I own one black candle and I'm gonna light it for you so we can set that spooky mood. And this was a gift from my dear subscriber Kendra, and it's an Ulta Beauty candle. But I love it so much. Look at how pretty it is. And this is my vanilla latte candle. Okay, let me see if I can get this sucker lit up. I have a little handy lighter. It's hard to do this with nails, okay? Not kidding. I sure hope I don't set my hair on fire because that would be bad. Okay. I'm gonna set the candle down right here, close by. And it's going to make the room smell wonderful. Okay, you because I want to jump into this because I got a lot of Halloween triggers for you. I think I'm going to start with the mic because look how cute it looks. Do you see how beautiful this fabric is? I tied it with this black little bungee rope. Just fascinated by these cobwebs because they're glittery and they're gold. I have this new fascination with gold glitter. Okay, what do I got for you next? Something really fun. I bought this little guy, it's a plastic cup, it's a skull, last year at the Dollar Tree. It has a pink little cap, which is really lit. And it's really cute. And it makes really cool sounds. Of course, this is one of my favorite Halloween tumblers. It's a Starbucks cold cup, but it's got a pink cobweb on it, and that's what makes me love it so much. It's got all these cute little skulls and hearts. I like this one because pink, little pink hat on this one. It's a witch's hat, a little skull. There's another pink skull right there. Show you the back. I like this skull because it has a little cobweb on it. That pink cobweb in the front is what I like the most. Look, do you see that? Let me see if I can put it on the mic. Just a quick sip of coffee, you guys. I can't stop staring at this right here. I can't stop staring at it. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit more of this right here. So this is my cute little Halloween jar, and I keep my cotton pads right in here. And I got this at TJ Maxx last year. I put the boo and bougie. Okay, y'all, what is next? What is next? I got these cute little guys at the Dollar Tree this year. I love them so much. They're made out of foam, but they're covered in glitter. I got this orange one, and I got this black one. I love these. They make the best sounds. this is supposed to light up, but it just doesn't, you guys. It just does not. This black one, you guys. It's so pretty. There's glitter all over the laptop. All it's covered in glitter. It's all good. And so am I. Uh-oh. Got the hair stuck in the spider. And we have the bat. Okay, what's next, you guys? I really wish you could see my earrings a little longer. But they're covered in the Rapunzel hair. And these actually have black underneath and the glittery orange on top. of course, the dogs always have to make an appearance in my video. Okay, y'all. I have some wax melts from Storytime Candle Company, and that's my very dear friend Brooke, Best Loved by Brooke ASMR. If you haven't checked out her Etsy shop, she makes soy candles, pours them by hand. They smell delicious. I got this last year, and this is pumpkin pancakes with the poltergeist. Okay, look at the artwork on these. Look at the artwork. This smells like pumpkin pancakes, and I love it so much. Pumpkin pancakes with the poltergeist. If you've never seen the movie Poltergeist, come on now. The artwork on all of her candles is fantastic. She has an artist that does all of these labels for her, but I'm pretty sure she designs them. And this really does smell like pumpkin pancake. Oh boy, it smells so nice. It smells, and they're in the shape of little hearts. Look, do you see that? They're little hearts. But this next one's my favorite. Look, it's the town square. Alrighty. It's the town square, and look at the pumpkin right in the center. Look at the artwork on this one, you guys. I wish I had a poster of this. I love this design. I love it. Look, there's a ghost flying in the air. This is so wonderful. Look at that. Look. I don't remember what this one smells like. Oh, it smells like pumpkins. It smells like Christmas and pumpkins. It smells like spiced pumpkins, but it smells so good. But the spice part reminds me of Christmas. Okay, guys, I got more stuff for you. Let me put the box a little closer to me. And let me just get a little sip of my coffee, you guys, because I cannot function. These are the nails that I'm wearing today. They're by Kiss Voguish Fantasy. Look. Maddie always sends me nails for all the different holidays. Okay, for Halloween, for Christmas. Thank you, Maddie. I really appreciate it. These are so very, 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 very cute. And I don't know which nail is my favorite, but look, that has bats on it and the moon. This one says boo. Okay. That one says boo on it. But I really like this one because it's got a cobweb, and in the cobweb is a heart. I'm gonna pause this video for a second so I can move some of this stuff out of the way. Just the cutest little decor piece right here. It's two jack-o'-lanterns. This one is my favorite. It's so cute. Look, it's a little Halloween gnome holding a jack-o'-lantern. Or the cutest little nose right there. And this is my bag full of these really cute Halloween rings. We have spiders, skulls, and bats. Cute little ghosty decor piece. I like the witchy hat. I like that it's holding a little sign that says boo. And it's made out of tin. So I have this really cute squishmallow, you guys. I got it at Walmart, but look, it's a little pirate crab. It's so adorable. See its little crab claws right there. It's got the little pirate hat with a little skull on it. And it even has a name. And this is Kelly. Do you see that? couple of jack-o'-lanterns with their Star Wars. Look. And I am wearing a Star Wars Stormtrooper top, which you're not going to be able to see that great. If I stand up, you will. You see. See, it says Star Wars right there, you guys. So it can be like this, or you can turn it around and it has a happy face. And it actually lights up, but let's see if it still works. And I also have a Darth Vader one. Okay. I'm pretty sure this one doesn't work anymore. Super cute. And this one does not have the upside down feature. And of course, it would not be a Lori Latte assorted Halloween triggers video without some cosmetics. So I'm going to show you some of my Hocus Pocus palettes. This is Hocus Pocus 2 by Colourpop. And the packaging is just 10 out of 10, you guys. The sisters look amazing. course, I'm going to show you the color story. I have to. Now look at the inside of it. Look at that. This is such a beautiful palette. Look at the color story. It's so outstanding. It's so pretty. I'm not wearing this one today, but I am wearing the other Hocus Pocus palette. Look at how pretty. So what I'm wearing today is the original Hocus Pocus ColourPop palette. Let me show you this, and look, there are the sisters right there. Look, the artwork is amazing. But look at the color story, you guys. Look at how gorgeous this palette is. These are so affordable, they're not even expensive, but if you can get this as part of your collection, you're going to create some awesome, awesome looks. I put a pop of this shimmery black. It's so pretty. Okay, right there. And I'm wearing this right there in the crease. Okay, look how pretty that is. And the way they did the black, but the cauldron is gold. Do you see that? And it's raised. And on the back where they show all the names of the colors, they're little black cauldrons. And the last palette I'm going to show you and this is a huge palette. I got this 75% off. I think I got it 2 years ago. It's Revolution Beauty, the Simpsons palette. And it says Treehouse of Horror. But look at that. But this is a huge palette and it has an amazing color story. It has a gigantic mirror as well. See? There I am. But look at this, you guys. Look at that. You get so many colors on this one. That's a wrap, you guys. We're in over an hour and 6 minutes. I enjoyed spending time with you, and this was so much fun. We're going to give you one more look at my black candle that's been burning here. Until we meet.